Show me what lies ahead. Soon and guide me.
trade deals. All the barley would rot if you were still in charge.
Shit. Both know it's because you're jealous. You use that silo to hoard the profits.
Don't make me laugh. Jealous of what? You and your peasant friends? I take my fair share, you take yours. Enough.
I toil in the fields. That barley is my hard work.
I built the silo and manage our trade deals. All the barley would rot if you were still in charge.
Oh, don't spew hog shit. We both know it's because you're jealous. You use that... The barley in that silo was watered by my blood and sweat.
Yes, and you get your share of silver when I sell it.
But you keep most of it. Of the 1,000 you made last month, I got a measly 200.
I deserve the extra profit. I secured the sale and managed the tax. Endless hours of negotiating. You there, Dane. Who deserves more? The worker who makes the barley, or he who actually sells it?
The silver should be shared equally.
How am I to be encouraged to make all of these deals? My endless hustle? The paperwork? He couldn't sell his own eye.
The barley would never even exist without me. My barley is known across Mercia and Essex. Sebi's slush. My soul is in the mug.
I heard the situation is strained between these two brothers.
Every animal they can find, including men. Savages.
Aye, good farmer.
I don't know what to do. I have such anger in me.
Take a breath. Drink some ale and enjoy your hard work. No amount of silver is worth a broken friendship.
Impossible, I'm afraid. When my blood boils, the world must know.
In my home, there's only one way to settle this honorably. A home gang.
You're right. Bollocks to him. I'll pummel him. Give him a taste of a laborer's fist. Fucker!
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what. We have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what.
Nah,
we have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
All they do is squabble. I remember a time when the barley brought us joy. We praised it, smelled it, rubbed it against our bellies.
Come out and fight me!
You think I am stealing profits from you? You are stealing dignity from me. If I must raise my fists, I shall. Oh, I shall!
What have we become? Reduced to animals.
Thank you. It's not unlike what our ancestors.
No new fate gets to me more than oven meter.
Where's the berry? I'll be good too. Weapons, food.
You remember that hall?
Reminds me of Alan Chester.
It does, yeah, and no day.
Mind you, if you had to pick a way to go, this was flaming wondrous.
Oven meter.
Of course, that spear thrush took care of those desires last summer. Well, at least being able to satisfy them.
Forgot my list, though.
Children, has your family always been this quarrelsome?
Yes, they have. But I hope that has changed thanks to your intervention. Even if it was drastic. Thank you.
Oh my goodness! Our estate is aflame!
My barley! I can smell it burn!
My God, my lord!
This is for the best. Our fathers would fight forever otherwise.
Hey, wait!
It is true that we were once so happy.
Perhaps we can now start over from scratch.
I shall inform the local Wafingas that he lives among them through traces of the Nephilim, the giant warriors who fought for God in their ancient time. They have left his presence here on Earth for us to absorb his light, the light of angels that have been infused throughout the Earth. I feel his power. He calls me my beloved, and I am calmed. I respondeth with my communion, my piety, and become another of his voices.
Thank you. No!
Should not be seen in this area.
Miner! That's enough! There's the target! Shoot it! The thrill of the chase!
Bait me, be my eyes.
You're welcome. other side.
Grandfather's wallop is like none other. All it takes is one.
His fist is a glorious basher of fools.
full of great big scars and old dried blood. One day, I'm gonna be as strong as Grandfather. I'll wallop the heads off oxen.
He uses his powerful wallop to protect us. Oh, his legend grows with every day.
Bien fata, sí.
Oh, such a fine wallop it is.
Little ones, what is this wallop you speak of?
It's our grandfather, and be careful unless you want a walloping.
I am certain my might could clove his wallop.
Many cowards have said the same. He uses only one fist, one wallop, boom! Like a wolf, howling with its knuckles.
Well, this wallop has me curious.
Ha! Good. Destiny is coming to your plate. Grandfather? There's someone looking for a walloping!
Hello. Yes, I have overwhelmingly powerful strength, but it is not worth talking about.
If you are a Drenga, we should tell stories of battle, swill a cup of mead around the hearth, and share our wisdom.
You want some wisdom? Don't become a hero like I have. I'm cursed with this wallop.
These children have made me curious. Your calm demeanor even more so.
Oh, I beg you. There's no need for this to go where I feel you think it should.
You best depart unless you desire your face become a fist cave.
Children, stop saying such things. I do not want to use it.
I truly wish to see this wallop. I will break it with my humble fists.
Oh, neither of us will enjoy this, I'm afraid. You're finished! There you have it. As promised, banal victory for me and my wallop. Oh, still unbeaten. Why, God? Come back if you want another taste of my endless victory. I know I don't want you to. Beware. My fist has broken many smiles. Not a fun reality.
You have returned to face the wallop again?
I have returned.
I see. I suppose you want to see the wallop.
Yes, it is time. I want to experience this wallop.
This is a sad moment in time. Hold on to your teeth.
Lion. Time has come for you.
I'm tired. There you have it. As promised, banal victory for me and my wallop. Oh, still unbeaten. Why, God? Come back. Still unbeaten. My God. Come back if you want another taste of my endless victory. I know I don't want you to.
I have returned.
I see. I suppose you want...
Yes, it is time. I want to experience this wallop.
This is a sad moment in...
That's enough!
But so goes my day. There you have it. As promised, banal victory for me and my wallop. Oh, still unbeaten. Why, God?
Ow.
Come back if you want another taste of my endless victory. I know I don't want you to.
Hi, I have returned.
I see.
Yes, it is time.
Aid me, O Lord!
So goes my day. Don't say I didn't warn you. The disappointment you will feel.
Down you go.
I've never been bested before. I'm shocked. Stunned. I never thought it possible. You have thwarted my wallop. You may have access to the treasure my wallop has sadly gifted me over the years. Various awards for bashing skulls. Oh, I feel liberated of my legacy. Now I can live the normal life that is forever eluded. Thank the heavens.
The treasure he promised. His wallop won him an ocean of riches. Children kept a collection of those he had walloped.
Thank you.
place is heavily guarded.
With you.
Yeah. Can't hold out much longer.
Come, brothers. Let's end this.
look, Sunan. What mischief have you been at?
Thank you. All that has happened. What if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me. Naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
Shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Leave no house unburned. For licking Elderman Wickman's boots.
Hey, what? Oh, goddamned flames!
That burns!
I want to talk to you.
You're mine!
Coming! Don't shoot!
Smell of burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire.
God loves me!
Now that was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drengar.
Ah! you in the bush, rat.
Let's call that beacon!
My thanks. Too kind. Thank you so much.
Do you see?
You are a good friend to me. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
Let's see you, old friend.
you, my friend. Hey! What's happening?